So there's a cool experiment that I've seen some physics lecturers do, and it's known as the monkey and the hunter. The idea is that the hunter sees a monkey up in a tree, takes aim with his crossbow, and just as he pulls the trigger, the monkey lets go. Now you might think, clever monkey, you've just saved yourself from a killing. But unfortunately, physics is acting against them, because both the monkey and the crossbow arrow are falling to the ground at the same rate due to gravity. Dead monkey, happy hunter. So I thought, using a crossbow and a tree, can I scale this up? I'm giving it a leg up.
I'm there.
All right, cut it out with a whole firing thing. Okay, so I'm just going to set up the belay device up here, which is simply a sling with a carabiner through it. And then Hugh, my mate, is going to drop me from up here to the ground, hopefully almost in free fall, stop me before I hit that hard ground down there, and someone else is going to fire a crossbow at me. Sounds like a good afternoon. All right, so we're all set up. Harnesses on, belay system is all set up. Pete over there has got a beautiful looking crossbow with a laser pen underneath. So he can aim right up there. You can see the green dot on the trunk. That's where he's aiming right now. And we're both going to drop, he's going to fire, we're going to count down and see whether the arrow falls at the same speed as I fall, the human monkey, whether we collide in midair, whether the physics is right. Fucking hell, I'm high up. Are we all ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah. Hey, we hit it!
That worked!
We hit it!
I got my leg!
Yeah!
That was the first go! So, human, monkey, and hunter, the principle works.
It does work. Let's do it again.
Let's try it a few more times. It was awesome! Alright, so the human monkey and the hunter falling out the tree with a crossbow worked perfectly. It was awesome. So now we're going to try it with a paintball gun. A little bit worrying. These things fly out of this at a hell of a speed. So I'm going to have to take the top off, see whether I can actually get a paint splatter. Got a feeling this is going to smart a bit. I might need a bit of eye protection. This is really gonna hurt. Just victims of the in-house drive-by. They say, don't you say how high? We ready, guys? 3, 2, 1, go! Yes. Oh. That properly stung. It just like bounced off.
Yeah, yeah, you got great. Next time, you should probably stop him a little earlier.
If you can stop me before I hit the ground next time. That's what it's all about. Human, monkey, and hunter. Done.